The word Dutch probably makes you think of Holland or perhaps double Dutch jump roping. But now the state of Illinois wants you to know about Dutch Reach. It's a way to open your car door that just might prevent a crash with a cyclist. Dooring. It's when a car door opens, knocking a cyclist to the ground.
He opened the door, and it made impact with me, and I don't remember anything after that.
Lou is an avid cyclist and victim of dooring. She suffered serious injuries, including a concussion, when, according to the police report, she struck the rear passenger door, injuring herself.
Wish that they would just look in their mirror and be a little more aware.
We are surprised that it keeps happening.
Mike Keating is an attorney representing Lou and a cyclist himself.
It literally only takes a second to look over your shoulder.
A new law in Illinois changes the state's rules of the road. Drivers will now learn and be tested on a technique using your right hand to look for bikes. It's called the Dutch Reach method.
Open the passenger door with your right hand. This will naturally cause you to turn your shoulders and easily look in your mirror and to the side.
It's forcing you to look for cyclists.
We think this is a step in the right direction.
Kyle Whitehead is with the Active Transportation Alliance. We scour a Chicago database of crashes in the last 3 years. 490 involve dooring.
So that number, you know, we think it is low based on our experience. The state crash data shows dooring crashes have been on the rise.
Whitehead wears a helmet cam for us to show us the hazards cyclists face downtown. It's even worse in other neighborhoods where doors literally open into the bike lane.
Our goal is to prevent crashes in the first place.
Things will be better if motorists can respect the bike lane.
It just takes 2 seconds to look in your mirror.
Dooring is considered a moving violation, so even though your car isn't moving, you can get a ticket that will impact your driving record. Passengers can also be liable for dooring. Oh, it-